Going into wrap week, back into what boots you're taking and what boots you want to wear. You're guaranteed to get one pair wet on Monday with CWSA. You're guaranteed to get one pair wet on Tuesday for Mount Vesty. And your ruck is late Wednesday night, early Thursday morning. So back into what pair of boots you want for the ruck. Keep them aside. Keep them fresh, dry. And keep in mind those Monday, Tuesday water events does not have anything to do with rain, weather, or anything else.